What's poppin', homies? It's your boy Nitty. I'm back in the building, back in the car, back en route to an outlet. We about to go to Vineland. Yes, I have been there. I think I shot that video probably like 2 weeks ago. Then I shot another one 2 weeks prior to that. But anyways, man, it is on the map. It's on the schedule to visit, man. So let's pop up and see what's going down. Yeah. Last time I was there, they had those LeBron Bomber Palmers for a dope cheap price, man. So let's see what else they got. Nike is reducing a lot of shoes, bro. They're reducing price on a lot of shoes, man, with additional discounts. So let's get there and see what's popping. All right, I'll see y'all in the building. Oh, enjoy this B-roll. Florida has the most bipolar weather out there. One moment it was sunny, the next moment it started drizzling, then it started raining, then it became sunny. It's crazy, y'all. It's crazy. All right, we finally made it, y'all. We at the Nike outlet on Vineland. One of my favorite outlets. Currently there's a few clouds in the sky, but nothing too crazy. Let's go inside and see what's popping. No line as always. Y'all remember them days, yo, when the lines be like way out here? No line. Yo, the lines is crazy in here, man. It's like way back here. I guess they're taking advantage of the additional 20% off with the app. I snoop around the apparel, see what's popping. 30% off for shorts, basketball shorts. Don't need them right now. 20% off for joggers and sweats. Joggers and hoodies. I'm not mad at this tee. I do like this tie-dye joint. It's a Jordan AJ. Is it AJ1? Nah, just AJ. 30% off. What's the retail looking like? 50 beans. I do like the Charlotte Hornets colorway shorts. These are going for 40. Oh, take a 50, take additional 50%. So these be 20 beans. Too small for me though, size medium. Yo, take a look at these yoga fleece pants, y'all. They're crazy. Nike yoga, insane. But yo, check this, check the top out, man. Even more ridiculous, man. This thing's so oversized. It's probably like a small. What size is it? Oh, it is a small. I hate to see it like an extra large. It was way in the back. Let's grab it. Thing is super crazy. That thing's oversized, man. And they got multiple colors of them too, bro. Like, this is a 2X oversized. You gotta get like a super small just to fit normally. Yo, they're going for 50 beans, man. All of it. Guys, peep this shoe. These are the VaporMax 2021 Fly Knit. I found these in Daytona for like $79.97, additional 30% off. I did not buy it. I read the comments. Y'all was going ham. Some people call me cheap. Some people like, yo, I'm stupid for not copping. It's all fun though, man. It's all fair game. I should have copped it, huh? But look at the price now, 200 beans. That's crazy. I would not pay that. No, I could have got it for like $57. Yo, don't guilt trip me on buying these shoes. Feel bad that I missed out. Well, 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 look what we found here. Some dunks, black and white dunks. Not the Panda, why? Because I always stress. It doesn't have that red Nike tag. It's not Panda. So these are the black and white joints, multiple sizes, size 10. Even a 12 and a half is in the building, y'all. Let me just confirm, because it could be a bait and switch. So let me just take it out. Boom, yep, 12 and a half, y'all. Black and white dunks in the building. Not sure if that get additional discount, 20% off, I act. But I'm not too sure, yo. Size 11, 10 and a half, 13, so all sizes, rather. Here, max 95s for 170 for 30% off. Again, I'm not sure if this is part of promotion. I would find that out. Again, I'm in the Vineland Nike outlet. Oh, I like these, but this is going for retail, 175, no additional discounts. What's up, man? What's up? So we're in the back. I guess it is true. Members Day, 10/24 to 10/28. So that's today, yeah. So you do get additional 20% off. So I guess that applied to the dunks. Bet. Oh, by the way, you want a hash wall, 30% off of that, and you get that. So if you find anything back here, you're golden, including these joints, 119. At the basketball section, we got these Witness 5s going for $69.97. That 97 means additional discount of 30% off, plus your Nike Plus app, you can get additional 20% off. So this brings this joint down significantly. Then you got the bright color with a $54.99. Doesn't end with 97, so no additional discounts outside of the app. Keeping it moving. I call these the blackouts because this is the shoe I blacked out in. Ironically, the only time I rocked them, but I got mine significantly lower. Fruity Pebbles, Tricks for Kids. These going for $79.99. And what's different, guys, is this joint. This joint was, no, I didn't see it at this store. But I have seen these for like $110. additional 30% off below $100, man. That's just seen that in my previous video. And you got the 19s hard pass. They're not moving. They're not doing too well. $100. Oh, don't forget, add the 20%. So technically 80. So we're going to peek behind counter, y'all. So far, I see mids, Air Max 97, some 13s, even a 3. Sneak right by. They got some 5 lows. Oh, they got the stealths in size 12. And some, I guess, dunk champions. I don't know. It looks way. Anyways, that's what they have. Before I get out here, make sure you guys, what else they have, man. Air Max 90s, 130. You can use your 20% off of that. And these joints as well. But these are a little bit different. They're going for 140. And if you're going to pay retail, man, I would start with this one. These are the Bulls, man. Air Trainer SC highs for 130. They do got a plethora of sizes, even my size, all the way down to 7.5. Guys, yo, this is an intermission, man. I want to get your guys' opinions about this setup right here, this talking head video. This is where I'm going to be doing my steals and deals commentary moving forward. I got the mics. I got the podcasting gear. I just need to continue the steals and deals, man. So it's in hiatus for a while. I got Brent right back. I already got tons of submissions already ready to go. And lastly, I want to get you guys' opinions, man. This is a good angle, good view. You know, the visuals look good from this distance. I hope it does. What about the mic? The mic sounds good? If so, this is where we'll be continuing doing our steals and deals. And on top of that, this is where we're going to be doing our live streaming too as well. I had something in the works that I wanted to work out, but, you know, due to health concerns, I had to put that on hiatus, man, along with the steals and deals. But we're back, man. I got all the equipment. I got the mic. Hopefully, I get y'all approval, you know, as far as the content, the visuals, you know what I mean, the audio, all that good stuff. But nevertheless, I want to show you guys something before we resume. I'm going to take you guys to the trophy room. Just give me a second portion of this vlog, but I got to show you guys the pair of shoes, man. So let's get right into that.
Peep the label. These are size 12, my size, and these are the Air Penny 2 social status joints, bro. First of all, before we open the box and take a look at the shoes, this remind me of Mattel's packaging from back in the early 80s. Remember when we got He-Man dolls and Thundercat dolls? This was the style packaging. You could see right through the box, man. It was like a clear plastic over your action figure. And this is how this is dressed up, man. So it does bring back some nostalgia. Now let's take a look at the shoes. And here they go. Air Penny 2's social status. I like Air Penny 2's, but I had one gripe. I played basketball in them. I didn't like how they perform, and I kind of got rid of them. But these ones are cool, man. These are cool. Predominantly all black upper, white midsole, and a UNC blue outsole. Visible air unit, both the medial and lateral side, and also in back of the heel. They do have the 1 cent penny logo on the tongue, the social status and swoosh on the top of the heel. Carbon fiber shank plate on the medial side. Suede upper, obviously. Rope laces. Rope pull tag on the back heel, and also you can find it in the tongue, swoosh on the back heel as well. Guys, this is a dope shoe, man. Like I said, the only gripe I have is if you actually try and play ball, it may not be great. This whole outsole, you know what I mean, for guard play, it's not ideal. Now, this could be a casual shoe. You could definitely rock it casually. I would recommend that. I actually started wearing my shoes casually, and I just decided to play ball in it. Now, that has been, what, 4 years ago? I want to say 4 years ago, man, is when I played ball, and I remember complaining about it. I did a whole video about it that long ago too, man. But nevertheless, these shoes did retail for $200, and it came out in October. Now, they also got this hang tag right here, and I believe it's supposed to represent Lil Penny, man. You remember Penny, Lil Penny? It was represented by Chris Rock, the little doll, when it did the commercials. It was kind of dope, man. That was one of the kind. That era, bro, as far as like storytelling and the concepts was kind of dope. But anyways, let me know your thoughts. Let me know if you guys went after them. There's supposed to be a second version of these, so let me know if you guys are going after those as well. It may have dropped, may not. I don't remember. Air Penny 2's social status. Now, back to the scheduled program. We about to take it to the trophy room. Peace.
Just left Simon Meds. Did an ultrasound on my left elbow or arm just to make sure I'm A-okay. And I'm A-okay. Okay. Now that I took care of my health, let's go to the trophy room and fill out the raffles for these Air Jordan 7s. They got this little promo going. The new sheriff is in town, so let's make it, y'all. Not that sheriff. Yo, we head into the trophy room, which is probably about 8 minute drive from where I just left, man. There's a new shirt in town, and it's not that shirt. It is for the Air Jordan 7 trophy room that's dropping this week. So I'm gonna go and fill up the raffle. You gotta do it in person, and I'll see y'all in the building. Peace. We're downtown, y'all. We're only like a block or two away.
We here, it's not even busy, so that's a good thing. Usually be lines lined up all the way down this block. So these was the last trophy room joints right here, yo. The freeze outs, Air Jordan 1s on feet. And here's the new joint. Air Jordan 7s. They're cool. I actually like them. While I'm in the building, man, I'm gonna show you what they have. They do have these Air Max 1s, which I like. Ginger 14s in the building. Citrus 7s. You know I gotta get a pair. What are these? Then we got the AJKOs in the building. What's this? Wolf gray, shadow gray, white, shadow gray, and black, maybe? AJKOs. Ooh. Kind of deconstruct. Exposed foam? Is that exposed foam? Nah. It's padded. Before I get out of here, let me show you guys what they got for ones. They got the stealth ones. Building. Oh shoot, I almost knocked this whole shelf over. They got the ships in orange. Nike here on the back heel. And these damn threes, which I'm not a fan of, but whatever. And they got these sevens with a Nike Air on the back heel, man. Has anyone reported back to me? Let me know why this have a Nike Air on the back of the heel. That never exists on any Air Jordan 7 prior. Why they starting now?
Guys, we're back in the studio. I had to bring you guys back, man. I got to do my outro. Thank you for watching all the way through. If you made it this far, salute to you. Yo, quick recap. We went to the Nike outlet on Vineland. I'll show you those dunks. They was giving an additional 20% off. Where to do that at? Well, actually, two things. When you start seeing dunks getting reduced in price, you already know it hit this peak, bro. Because I don't remember during the time when Air Jordan 1, when everybody's buying them, when it hit the pinnacle of every sneakerhead reseller wanted them, I don't remember seeing any Jordans in the building. If there were, it definitely wasn't going on discount. So now the fact that we see dunk, that wave came in the same year and it started fading away, and you start seeing the overabundance pairs going to the outlet and reducing price, it's fair to say the wave is over. Or better yet, I know Nike have an abundance of stock. So hopefully we start seeing a lot more shoes reduce in price. But nevertheless, we move past that and I'll show you guys Air Penny 2 social status. Dope concept. There's two versions of those. I'll show you guys the black one, obviously. And then we went and filled out the raffle for the Air Jordan 7s, man. Fingers crossed, guys, that I win a pair, man. If I win a pair, I think I will know Friday, if not Saturday. And hopefully I'm en route to do a pickup vlog picking up the Air Jordan 7s. That would be dope. That would be dope because I didn't get the Air Jordan 1's freeze out, man. So fingers are crossed that I get that call, text message, or email, whatever. However it works. Anyways, guys, I'll see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching, all right? Peace.